Genesis 8, verse number 20 to 22. Genesis 8, verse number 20 to 22.
20 to 22.
Yes.
Noah wakhela nkulunkulu lilati
wathatha
kuto tonke timfuyo letihlambulukile
yes
nakuto tonke tinyoni letihlambulukile wanika nkulunkulu umnikelo wokushiswa elathini
yes
nkulunkulu waliva leli phunga nelusu luthi lumnanzi wathi enhlitheni yakhe ngingeke ngiphinze ngiwucalekise umhlaba ngenxa yemuntu ngoba imizinto yenhlitiyo yemuntu mibi kwasebusheni bakhe ngingeke ngiphinze ngibhubhise konke lokuphilako njengoba ngimibi yingci nawusekhona
umhlaba yingci nasekhona ini
umhlaba kuhlanyelwe nekuvuna nekucanza
kuhlanyela nekuvuna nekucanza
lihlobo nebusika imini nebusuku kungeke kuncamuke
yes amen angeke kuze kuncamuke babe moya ongcwele live lababe ichaze inhlitiyo yethu sisakhuluma ngalo olubusibusise ngalo egameni lajesu kristu inkosi amen halleluya bantu basekhaya ngicela nje kufundisa ngama-crowns esawathola uma sisebenze kahle emhlabeni. But before that, ufuna ukusho ukuthi kumele sihlanyele. Lo milisi utase uyamilisa. Nkulunkulu usinike i-opportunity emhlabeni yokuhlanyela. Ngiyambone-ke kule pastor sehlobo. Some baletha the people. Bachiyela ethebeleni lasimakazi noma kungena endlini yenkosi kungena kudla endlini yenkosi ngiyengibone kulethwe nembuyelo ohlala ngiyengibone kulethwe other things letigreen letihlangene tingene endlini yasimakazi that is the seed yakakho losuke uyiphathe wayimisa kunkulunkulu le ndaba ithi le into singanikela ufana ukuthi siyalahla uma sinikela side umqobo ukuthi sinikisa babe nelesimikisayo
haleluya
kuthi ufana ukuthi siyalahla angeke sinibone letibusiso tekunikele but ufuna sinikele with understanding kuthi God uvulele ithuba kuthi side sizofaka inhlanyelo yethu emhlabathini uthi lo mbhali yini nathi sesekhona nje ini umhlabathi uhlanyela nekuvuna yinto leyokwendeka ngifuna ukuthi ekugcineni we shall reap crowns sitawungena kuyo masishana le miphelo lesitayile if sihlanyele kahle sitayivuna le miphelo uhaleluya bazalwane yinto lesibekele yona ibekele abafundisi sitawumuva umkhelo wabafundisi ibekele ama-elders the 24 elders of heaven yabekela abantu bonke sitawubona basakhuluma phawu athi lapha sisemqiniswaneni siyagijima uthi nasigijima kulo mqiniswane kufuna kube khona into esinatenti sifithibe kuletinye tinto ohaleluya so ngoba sisemqiniswaneni ayibonge osesezulini ngidothi the power of the seed emandla embewu yethu itawina ngiyayithanza le mbewu bake bayihlanyela khona lasukuwahlanyela yaze yafika yaphakama ebusweni bankulunkulu wahlanyela kwi-protected yakupha wahlanyela imali wahlanyela ukuthandazo khona lasi kuthiwa amehlala nje ngephandle kwefasteni ngekhathi ukushumayela kungena emajuda kuphela ngoba khona abewetile alalela bonke lokweshuwo bese uyenda noma nabe bathola ukuthiwa lokunikela kenje abehamba apha namakhaya bonke labazizile abahluphekile athandaze uthi kankulunkulu lekhona nya lelithandaze yakho seyime phambi kwabo njengenduduma netipho takho temusa the seed nasithandaza silahla nasinikela silahla nasipha asi Hayi bazalwane. Nasipha asilahli. Blessed is God. Ndawufika, ndawufika. Blessed is God. Mana ngasithela. Blessed is God. We shall so love. Nasifuna kuvula ithambo.
Amen.
Hayi mathoko. Sithakhanyela ithambo. Nasifuna ukureceive ithambo.
Amen.
Umsebenzi wethu siyahlanyela. If sihlanyela ienga, sinawuvula ienga bake sibanze abantu bethu. Noma kubantu esisebenzela, noma kubantu esihlala nabo. Uma sihlanyele ukukhwana sitawuvuna noma esihlanyele. Oh hallelujah.
Amen.
The power of the seed.
Amen.
Oh hallelujah.
Amen.
Everything, noma every change of season is a reminder of the of his promise. It is the reminder of his promise. It's in the promise. Uthi yini umhlaba osesekhona. That is his promise. Kuvuna, kuhlanyela nekuvuna. Amenze phela. Lisika lenhlobo yinto lethaba khona. Kushisa nekuqhaza yinto lethaba khona. Uyasikhumbula ke uthi every change of season is a reminder of his promise. As long as the earth remains, the cycles of the nature will continue as God has designed it. What is an angulukuru kuthi akugele ebusini njenganyalo nje CFC nabanye bayavuna nabanye sebavunile kule myeni ithawo sekuyaza kwinkomo emahlala ngoba sebavunile. What is an angusimakhathi kuvuna sokwenzekile niyabona basafutha kuthi kule myeni ithawo in some parts of this country kuthi balime umbila kusika nasehlobo bavune bonke abalanga bathengise. Yimo khanje ufika uyosiwa along the road. Bafundile amaswa.
Amen.
Oh haleluya.
Amen.
Ngoba sikhathe dalwa uNkulunkulu. uNkulunkulu sinike nje ukuthi asihlanyele. Iassignment yakhe ngumilisi. Oh haleluya.
Amen.
So lama cycles ekhathi abeke kusukhathi. Kuthi kwawa design and akuqhubeki. Until ubuye Jesu abantu wehlulela umhlaba. But ngabe isikhathi umhlaba sesekhona usengesuswa isikhathi sethu sokuhlanyela bazalwane sihamba nawuhlanyela ngadinyaphethi bavune. Oh haleluya. Isikhathi sethu sokuhlanyela sinikethe sona. God remembered Noah and all the wild animals and the livestock. Lebe katheka nakhe kukhulu wakhumbula kwafika isikhathi wakhumbula Noah netilwane thonke. All the animals and the livestock, let me go to another country. Of course, God. Verse number one, show job. Umkhumbula kanjalo. Nanto wasisikuva. So we are shisa umhlatshelo. Listen to the Bible. Yanunga le mfuthu yanukela uNkulunkulu. Yaphakama phakama. Yase inuka kamnanzi as we.
Amen.
God remembered Noah. Hallelujah, bantu.
Amen.
What's we have reward accordingly? Nanzi stout. Sitaw reward sitaw nigekwa.
Amen.
Ibikhelele accordingly ngokusebenza kwethu.
Amen.
Ngoba kunesikhathi sekuhlanyela esikhathi sekuvuna.
Hallelujah.
Kufike ubusika kufike nehlobo.
Amen.
Kufike ukushisa kufike nekhathi. Oh hallelujah.
Amen.
Kufike ilanga kufike nebusuku.
Amen.
Nanga sitawuvuna bazalwane.
Hallelujah.
God is going to reward us. Amen.
Amen.
Sibuke ke nase sihlele sibuvuna kanjani. Yamfundzela ke ake shoke. Kuvela James number 1, verse number 12. Lapha sifundza ngani nomkhele wempilo, crown of life. Tell us look at the crown of life. Yalaba njani this crown of life? Yalabo lababekethe in targets but make it dead until the last day of their life.
Yeah.
Until dead official laba bameke dead futhi amake sho
sisiwe umuntu loqinisela ekulingweni
yebo
ngoba nasaphumelele ekuvunyeni kwakhe uyakwamukeliswa umchele wokuphila
uyakwamukeliswa umchele wokuphila. Revelation chapter number 2 verse number 10 uyakwamukeliswa umchele wokuphila. Nothing, none, no, no, no. Self-denial. sasana nga verse number 8.
Ngibulwile kulwalo kuhle. Sengicetsile inzima yami. Ngibambelele ekukholweni.
This is Apostle Paul. I am a Paul.
Amen.
I have fought a good fight.
Amen.
I have finished my race.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen. Manje selihlalelwe ukuthola.
Yabalindile lesengihlalele mathotha awusuke kwafana bakithi. Shenathi singayigijima lethe. Sise sifike esigabeni. Kusenhlele into yinye yokuzuza umkhomelo
wami.
Lendawuthola nakufika ekhaya ezulwini. Sathiyele, angaze bathi kangikhethele.
Manje sengihlalelwe ukuthola umchele wokulunga.
Chele wokulunga.
Le ngibekelwe wona inkhosi.
Le ngibekelwe wona inkhosi.
Umehluleli lolungile.
Umehluleli lolungile awusuke kwafana bakithi.
Inkhosi iyawunginika lowo mchele ngalelo langa. Hayi mina kuphela. Kodwa bonke labethabele ukubuya kwayo.
Nakho futhi mathe revelation ithi kuna labo labasendlwela bahamba.
Yes.
Ithi labo labahamba bayabubula, bambathisela simakathi. Kuyokusebenza. In fact babubulela ngayiqhela bayibonayo.
Yeah.
Ilithele bona hey labashathana bahanda. Ilithele bona lemphele bayayibona labo labahamba. Manje bayakhala bayacomplain. Bathi uthi bathi labahamba kuyokusebenza. Sinqobe kulomqiniswane sibuke ukholo. Sise sinqobe.
Amen.
Sike lesigaba sithi sona umthatha ngozi. Namsemfuna thola umthelo wa.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Sike lokuchele kwesine. Crown number 4. First Peter chapter number 5. Verse number 1 to 4. Ngilabanjalo bathawuthwala umchele bazalwane. It will be granted to those Christian who shepherd the flock in unselfish love and good example to others. Unselfish love and good example to others. 40. First Peter number 5, verse number 2, 1 to 4.
Ngiyancenga, ngiyabancenga babonisi labasemkhathini wenu.
Sengiyenza ukubona babonisi labasemkhathini. Shothi khulula ngebaholi.
Yes.
Yabangena babonisi abasemkhathini wenu. Asekhulunywa nami ngini.
Njengoba nami ngingumbonisi kanye nabo.
Ye bazana maye ngicane nami ngiphathe kahle ngoba ngiyifuna this crown of glory.
Yeah.
Ngiyayifuna abantu abasekhaya.
Amen.
Qhele wengathi mbu.
Ngingufakazi wethu
mbamba ngiwe bahlabela kodwa emithi ngibone ngiqhele ngaphesheya. Kwelisayo.
Yeah.
Oh hallelujah.
Amen.
Kumele ngimfakazi wethu.
Ngimufakazi wetinhlupheko ta Christ.
Yes.
Nemhlanganyeni ebukhosini.
Mhm.
Lobuta kwembulwa.
Hallelujah.
Ngithi Yerusalem umhlambi waNkulunkulu lwene uphethe.
Wena usekhaya.
Hayi ngikucinzetele.
Ngicinzetele.
Kodwa ngihlitshiyo levuma.
Oh hallelujah.
Njengoba uNkulunkulu athanda ukuthi nende.
Mhm.
Hayi ngikunaka inkokhelo.
Unandla nenkokhelo nje.
Godfa ngenshisekelo yokukhona.
Uyathi ke bazalwane lokumthusa kumina njengomholi. Ngithusa ukuthi uthi uNkulunkulu utawujaja even le ndlela esimphethe ngayo vini.
Hallelujah.
Kana ungakhohlwa usitawujaja ukuthi umphethe njani wena.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Ukhona.
Okay, sakhulumela mina, but uyamasaba uthi even the thoughts.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
Let me talk about if you can give me care.
Yeah.
I'm going to charge that. Who shows my heart?
Yeah.
If you talk about your institute yako, ubanikelisa kanje ufuna kuko banikele kuvune wena. Kudle wena. I'm going to charge that thought.
Yeah.
That says the Lord.
Yeah.
Amen.
Kumele nasendele ufuna siyene ngehlitho lebuhlobo.
Hallelujah.
Since the samples don't seem to see what was for that, when the moon was spent down on the simile, we won't call it a corner of the Cabinet John. I mean, that's the only second child. Hallelujah.
Amen.
This is not ours, it belongs to God.
Yeah.
Even on a paramatia, what's it? You want me to pay the seas. But look at you saying, I'm in a sea.
Amen.
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 Don't come in without Torah Bobong. That's what I belong, the crown of glory. That's what I belong. Nilbanya. When I get enough fools, I was a relationship painful. When it pumps the sun, I'm mad. You will go see a woman to the town.
Amen.
Been mad.
Amen.
At long from changing my heart.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Listen, what I've been back to move, but it's not a happy
Nebuchadnezzar,
no, Ben, what does it mean? Futhi lapho sithathana ngabesibini. Boqala chapter number 2 verse number 19. Yes.
Ekumeleni liyini ithemba lethu noma injabulo noma umchele wemsebenzi wethu.
Ha.
Lesingambonga ngawo embikwaNkulu. Embikwenkosi yethu Jesu. Ekubuyeni kwayo.
Yeah.
Akusini yini. Vele ngimi lutho lwethu nenjabulo yethu.
Nenjabulo ngilathethe the crown of rejoicing.
Yeah.
Nenjabulo yethu.
Yeah.
Oh hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let's read the crown of the last crown. Mina ngakusayisithi phela mina inale minye bazalwane njoba nibafundi beniphendula kufundzele emakhaya bathele ninikele ama scriptures. Lamanye ama scriptures banidlusa kule minye imichele. Amen. The crown of gold. Ah. Revelations number 4 verse number 4. Revelations 19 12. 4 verse number 4. Let us read that.
Sihlalo sebukhosi sidungelwe nguletinye tihlalo tebukhosi. Lebelibhaliwe.
Yeah.
Lelingatiwa umuntu ngaphandle kwakhe.
Lebelibhaliwe atwa umuntu ngaphandle kwakhe.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That is Christ himself.
Yeah.
Oh God. Lokho kukhona ngabo kutawutholakala the day isifike ekhaya.
Amen.
Kumlani sikhuluma ngehlanyelo noma ngembewu. Emandla embewu.
Yes.
Akazuzi nalokho.
Amen.
Lokho kuthatha umuntu esisithi esitsheni sikawunikele awunikele lead.
Amen.
Ayizuzi ngicela lokho wena.
Hallelujah.
Lokho kuthatha umuntu ekuseni. Uta kwake esolweni awuke lead.
Amen.
There are crowns for that.
Amen.
Amen. Angikho ukuthi sengiqina ukuthi le mchele ngikhuluma ngayo songe itawutestwa imisebenzi yethu.
Amen.
Iyokudlula empilweni. Le minye itamusha le misebenzi. Noma bongene nesimagamaga semisebenzi leminye. Ishe, le minye ishe iphele yonke. Kube bengimqhele ehloko yakho. Keba uzuzu musa wokungena emaphakathini. But uthi umbhali akusibo lenhle. Uthi uhleli nebantu kuwele le 24 elders onke anemichele. Uthi uhleli nebantu bonke banemichele akusikuhle. Ngoku uthatha umuntu ekusebenza leta siwork hard. Ngoba kunemichele simele lengaphesheni. Leta siyakho. Let us work hard. Oh hallelujah.
Amen.
Le minye itawuka imikhulu, imisebenzi emikhulu, ishe. Kube nekhamu lencane. Lengake ringi bekukhona la hlobo. Nami ngathi usebenzile. Noma incane that crown. But umsebenzi wakho lo.
Amen.
So sikhathi lesihle sokusebenza. Nesehlanyela. Nkulunkulu asinikethe sona.
Amen.
Asikwele lokho sikwende phambi kwakhe.
Amen.
Sathi sikwende sikwendabo. Sikwende phambi kwasimakazi.
Amen.
In and outside the church, sikwende phambi. God is recording. Each and every action loyendawo. Even your thoughts, yayirecord kasimakazi. There's nothing long bypassabo simakazi. Oh hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm closing with Psalm 51 verse number 10 to 11. Closing with this. Shout out to the song. Besingaqala kabusha. Sithi create in me a pure heart, oh God. Thala kimi inhliziyo ehlanzekile.
NjengeNkulunkulu.
Simakaze thala inhliziyo ehlanzekile.
Yeah.
Oh hallelujah. Ngoba sengizile nemichele yakho. So namuhla nothi thala kimi sena singaqala kabusha. Ngiba umntwana wakho kabu. Thala kimi inhliziyo ehlanzekile. Create in me a pure heart, oh God. Don't cast me away from your presence, oh God. Say hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm closing with this. Restore to me the joy of your salvation. We say it again. In your order, the sins is so young, oh God.
Hallelujah.
Umu naga sins is, we can get it.
Yes.
Ame kola kala kabusha. I am praying.
Hallelujah.
These are my closing remarks.
Amen.
Dalagin mo sa sityo na
ito.
Nale chande li. Mwam sou se fsoen ba. Bwisela gen yon mpokoto. Esi tiso.